I bet somebody wants to praise the Lord in here, Drew.
I'm going to praise the Lord in all time.
Who else wants to praise the Lord?
He's good.
All right, anybody else? Oh, we got an altar again. Yeah. 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 Altar. Yeah. Anybody else want to praise the Lord this morning? Anybody else?
Yeah, he's good.
You're not kidding. You're not kidding.
Just thank you for everything.
Uh-oh. Somebody didn't get enough sleep.
My eye was itching.
Yeah, I'll get you. He's praising the Lord. I seen that. Praise the Lord, right? Praise the Lord. Yeah. Prayer request. Who has a prayer request?
Church.
Right. We got test results coming out. Examining the problem with his arm. The biopsy. Got test results coming out. Good news on that. Good news on that.
Church, the Bible.
We can tell the Lord's working her up and hit my attention. I'm not carrying a little bottle with me. He should work with me like this.
Yes.
We need to remember our country. Lord, help us. I've never seen such a mess. I'm not going to talk about how special it is here at the church. But, this is crazy country and the mess that we're in. The whole world's in a mess right now. As a veteran, I know it's just the same way, but veteran, I'm embarrassed about the way our leaders are acting. It's embarrassing. So, we need to pray about that. Rick, go ahead, please.
Well, guys, we're back for your praises. This morning, God. First of all, thank you, Lord, for the numbers come out this morning. Thank you, God, for the rain, Lord. Thank you for just allowing us to be here, God. Giving us strength, Lord, to come into the Holy House of God and learn more of you. To come here to worship and praise you, God, for what you've done for us, God. The healing, Lord, upon our lives, oh God. The supplying of every need, Lord, upon your riches and glory. For everything that you've done, Father, for allowing us to be able to get out of bed, Lord, and not be in somewhere else. Thank you, Lord, for this bunch has come out, Lord. Father, we pray, God, for all these requests, Lord. We pray, God, for this young man, Lord, and his test results. God, you know what is needed in his life, oh God. Father, I pray, God, that the results come back to us. Lord, and I pray for the revival, God, in the land today, God. Now more than ever, Lord, we need revival. We pray for the church. We pray, God, for each member. We pray for those in cheer. We pray for those, Lord, who's not able to be here, Lord, for one reason or another. Father, we pray, God, that for every family, God, there is need and hurt and want in every family. Father, I pray that you'll supply according to your word, God, according to your will. Father, go with us now. We pray for the music. We pray for the preachers, Lord, and the Lord, anoint them to pray, God. Lord, if they be one here, Lord, that's out of your will, God, bring them back into fellowship. If they be one lost, Lord, among us, God, save that one soul. For it's one soul is worth all the money and work. Father, we thank you for the cross. Thank you for Calvary. Lord, I pray, God, supply every need for the riches of your Lord. In Jesus' name.